Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to manage touch screen sensitivity settings in your device Galaxy Z Fold 6. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to do it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.